Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever.
Hear our prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. Yes, we've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace today. Yes, we do. Us as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our Father, hear us from heaven, forgive our sins, we pray. Hear our song as it rises to heaven. May your glory fill the earth as the waters cover the sea. See our hearts and remove anything that is prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy and we need your grace today. Yes, we do. Hear us as we pray.
Psalm 24, lift up your heads, O you gates, and be lifted up, you everlasting doors, and the King of Glory shall come in. How many want the King of Glory to come in here tonight? Amen. Lift up your heads.
O you gates,
swing open wide,
you ancient doors,
let the King of Kings
take his rightful place,
make room, make way, for the King of Grace. Oh yes, we make room for you, Lord. Come and inhabit the praises of your people. King of Kings, Lord of Lords, sing.
Lift up your hands,
open up your heart,
His victory over sin,
and death is ours.
Let the King of Kings
take his rightful place.
Who is this King so mighty?
Filling my heart with peace, oh.
streams in the desert. Giver of life, giving your life and love to set me free. Heal me and I'll be healed. Save me and I will be saved. Just a part, I'm lifting up my everything. Well, it's all I have to offer, and it's all I have to give.
Two hands and one.
To
surrender to your plan. Well, you made this heart, and you made these hands. Take me and use me as I am. Well, it's all I have to offer, and it's all
heavens in his hands, who made the stars by the word of his power, who put the spirit in man and causes all the earth to cry out glory. Glory to the Lord, worship him, the God of our salvation. Glory to the righteous by the hand, who is the way in this marvelous hour, who stirs the heart of a man and causes all his saints to